Friends, I am Satish. Welcome to our YouTube channel Vikas IC Learning. In this video, I am going to share how to find the cube root of perfect cube. Let's see here. First, from 1 to 10, you need to understand, you need to know the perfect cubes. So then, by using this, how can we finish? Within 2 seconds, we can find the cube root of the perfect cube. Okay. See here. First, you have to separate last 3 digits. 832, 261 last 3 digit, 952 last 3 digit, here also 937, 375, 584. Next you observe the last digit. Last digit is 2. What is the cube of 2? Cube of 2 is what? 8. So here write 8 in the unit place. Then come to this 5. 5 lies between 1 cube and 2 cube. So it lies between 1 cube and 2 cube means the minimum base of the cube. So 1, that you write in the tens place. Okay, this is the cube root of this perfect cube. That's all. Very simple. Then here 1 cube. Cube of 1 is 1 itself. Write in the unit place. And come to the last two. First digit. 9. So 9 lies between 2 cube and 3 cube, between 8 and 27. What is the minimum base? 2. We need to consider this, 21. Next, here cube of 2. Cube of 2 is 8. Write in the unit place, 8. Then come to 21. 21 lies between 2 cube and 3 cube. So here we should be consider minimum base, 2. 28 is the cube root. Next here 7. Cube root of perfect cube of 7 is 343. Here you have to consider only the last digit. Okay. Write the 3. Next 35. 35 lies between 27 and 64. Means 3 cube and 4 cube. 3 cube and 4 cube means minimum cube is what is the base of the minimum cube? 3. Right. 33. Then here 5, cube of 5, that is also what the unit digit of the cube of 5 is 5 itself, right here. Then 166 lies between 5 cube and 6 cube, the minimum base is 5. Then here 4 cube is 64, the unit digit 4, right. And 830 lies between 9 cube and 10 cube. So minimum cube 9. So take the base. So this is how we can easily find the cube root of any perfect cubes within 2 seconds.